I think the one story that comes to my mind, right, like the way you describe knowing your content, knowing your knowledge is helpful, is certainly gives you the edge. So my experiences offered a slightly different twist to this was, I was in a conversation with a CEO. I was the deep subject matter expert. We're talking to the CEO about solving a challenging problem, and he spent a good maybe 10 minutes of the meeting asking me a lot of questions about my expertise, my experiences, my resume, like what qualifies me to be there and so on. And then at some point in time, somewhere around the 8 to 10 minute mark, this senior partner who was with me, he basically told the CEO, you know what, enough is enough. I've worked with her, she's amazing. You got to give her the opportunity and work to find out. And you can choose to do that, you can choose not to do that. That's your prerogative. But I know for a fact she's amazing. That created an opportunity at that point in time for me. I was an early partner at that time. Created an opportunity where I went on to serve the CEO. We became really good friends. We are friends to date. But that moment of mentorship, sponsorship that I received in that minute, right? Like that changed.
Absolutely.
That changed destiny in a way.
Yeah.
So any thoughts on your thoughts on mentorship and sponsorship and how important that has been to your career as well as to others' careers in how you provide it?
I think the whole journey for me has been a journey of mentors. And I don't mean senior people helping me out. I will actually go further and say it's not even mentorship. It's almost karmic the way this whole relationship works out. I'll give you an example. When I'd set up my firm, and you know, I'd had 12 months. We were basically trying to buy banks. We were trying to buy financial institutions. That was what my business was. And you know, 11 months had gone by. I couldn't find a bank to buy, and I was out of money. Out of the blue, a CEO calls me up because a client I'd worked with at McKinsey years ago, and I just spent an entire weekend going way above the call of duty to help him out, and I didn't need to do that, but I did it. He was interviewing for a job with the CEO, and he said to me, you should never approach a restructuring at all without talking to Chandrika. And so 8 years later, this mentor, if you like, paid me back. I didn't do it because I expected someone who knew what was going to happen. So if I go back into history, there's so many unknown debts that people have paid and vice versa. People have nurtured me and I've nurtured others, with no expectation, no quid pro quo. And these haven't necessarily been senior people, they've been peers. Mm-hmm. Sometimes they've been people that have worked for me. And so I just think this, if I were thinking about the life lesson for me from this, we all have to really keep, you know, really nurture as many people as you can at all levels without trying to make it a quid pro quo.